Hot steel forgings are softer than cold forged or heat treated steel but can still have significant strength and hardness. The heat and pressure can cause the steel to deform and align its grain structure, increasing strength and hardness. Such as the cooling rate after forging, the specific alloy composition of the steel, and any subsequent heat treatments that the forging may undergo.